close that door again. I can't. Wait, there it is. Whoops. Oh, lost in here. What did Shih Tzu just walk by or something?
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Why, thank you.
Here for business or pleasure?
Yes. Okay. You're a lot older than I thought you would be. What can you tell me about the Terran Preservation Society?
Not much, other than the fact that they host these wonderfully entertaining gala events every month.
Hmm. You know anything about Larry Dombrowski?
I don't know why Larry's attending this event. He could care less about any planet, let alone the Earth.
Probably. And do you know anything about the Earth Savior Award?
I missed out on the award to someone else last year. So this year, I doubled my contributions to the Society. Fingers crossed.
Hmm. Is that how you get the award?
Enjoy the rest of the event.
I certainly hope they decide to hold all future society events aboard a Starliner.
Terran Preservation Society.
The Society is such a worthy cause. What could be more important than the preservation of the Earth's spirit?
I don't know. Larry Dombrowski?
Larry has an A-level executive rating over at Galbank, which means he has access to everyone's accounts at the touch of a button.
That doesn't sound like a good thing. And what about the Earth Savior Award?
All I know is that the award is given to whomever contributed the most to the preservation of Earth as a historic landmark.
Hmm. Okay.
Don't forget to donate to the cause.
I will. Or as forgetting, yes.
That view is absolutely spectacular, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the same three things, so I'm not going to just keep saying it all over again. Terran Preservation Society.
You don't necessarily have to be wealthy to contribute, though the minimum donation level is 5,000 credits.
Hmm. Dombrowski?
Larry likes to drop overly complex words into conversations. I'm sure he knows that it annoys people, but he does it anyway.
Hmm. It's probably why he does it. And the Earth Savior Award?
Sheila Holbrooke is chair of the award committee this year.
Oh.
The way she dotes over that glorified trophy, you'd think it was her own child.
It's in her quarters, isn't it?
Sheila Holbrooke.
Let's see if you'd say anything else.
Nice to have met you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, so what's it say? Discover location of the ES award. Oh, so am I supposed to ask about... Okay. So I'm supposed to do this. I've done all that. I'm supposed to not do this. And I could possibly do this, but that would raise suspicion, wouldn't it? I don't even know where she is, this lady.
Is this important?
Oh.
I don't have a lot of time for idle nonsense.
Found out where she is.
Yes. I'm extremely busy preparing for the award ceremony, so this better be important.
Hmm. When will the award ceremony occur? Just trying to look interested first.
Probably in a few days.
A few days?
I don't want the award transfer to actually occur until we're safely in orbit at our destination.
Oh.
Of course, if I keep getting interrupted, the ceremony might never take place at all.
In a few days. But the other lady is saying, the other people are saying enjoy the rest of the ceremony as if it's already going on. Isn't it risky to hold an awards ceremony aboard a Starliner?
Not at all. I was assured that this particular ship was outfitted with the absolute latest in cutting-edge security.
Hmm.
I am completely confident that Trident Luxury Lines will keep all of us safe.
I heard you're in charge of the Earth Savior Award.
Yes. I am. Actually, I've been entrusted with the transfer of the award for the last 7 of its 9 years.
Oh, my.
Why do you ask?
Because I want to steal it. I mean, What do you mean, the transfer of the award?
Well, the Earth Savior Award is one of a kind. The blue diamonds alone are irreplaceable. Since we can't produce a new award every year, it's instead passed from one recipient to the next.
Oh, they just hold
it? I supervise the transfer and make certain that there's ample security during transport and at the destination.
Huh. What if the person you give the award to doesn't want to give it up? I'm hoping to find out who this year's winner is going to be.
Forget it. I refuse to have a repeat of last year's fiasco, where the name leaked early and started a common brawl.
Okay.
The winner's name is safely sealed away with the award itself, inside the master safe located at the purser's office.
Huh.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have much more important things on my agenda than to speak to the likes of you.
Okay, then. She just tells us where it is.
Hello. Are you a member of the society?
Not for long. So I still need to ask them about it. Discover how to access the purser safe. I wonder if I can ask people about that. Hi. You look like you're high on something.
The society chair has really outdone herself this time.
You can tell me about Terran Preservation Society.
I'm a silver member of the society, but only 100,000 more credits, and I hit the gold tier.
Oh, that's all, huh? You know anything about Larry Dombrowski?
Dombrowski is married to some poor woman that he constantly leaves behind in New Atlantis when he goes on his business trips.
I wonder who she is. I probably met her. Do you have any information regarding the Earth Savior Award?
Sheila Holbrooke is chair of the award committee this year. The way she dotes over that glorified trophy, you'd think it was her own child.
Well, either she's misdirecting me, or I know exactly where it is.
Well, that was boring.
Right, next time we'll do a tap dance for you, is that right?
Please remember to obey all posted safety and mustering instructions.
I don't do mustering instructions. What is this? Simpler times. I cannot take it. Okay.
So, what brings you aboard?
I'm trying to steal a buck, and you keep staring at me. That's what it is. Bring you aboard. Guest suites. I'm supposed to go that way. Well, I'm supposed to go down to ask people, right?
An open bar would have been nice. But Trident's gouging us for every credit we've got.
Oh, yeah.
The society chair has really outdone herself this time.
Yes. Nothing is beyond our reach when we work together. Med pack. Lots of tissues and toilet paper. I thought the humming person was in here. Use a broom if necessary. Clean up. This means you.
For the safety of everyone aboard, please be certain you don't interfere with any of the crew or security members of our vessel.
That's all I do is interfere with people. You got the wrong person. Now you're interfering with me. Go on now, beat it. Scram, if you know what's good for you.
Here for business or pleasure?
Terran Preservation Society.
Donations to the society can be debited from my bank account on a monthly basis. I barely have to lift a finger to help.
Dombrowski?
He's been spending a lot of time with Klaudia Swist. Quality time, if you catch my meaning.
Oh.
I'm certain his wife doesn't know a thing about it.
Oh my. Speak to Claudia Swist. Earth Savior Award?
Sheila Holbrooke is chair of the award committee this year. The way she dotes over that glorified trophy, you'd think it was her own child.
Well, there's about to be a kidnapping.
What? That's all then? Okay.
I didn't say that out loud. Alright, so let's go down. Let's mingle.
Have you tried the canapes? Horrid. Positively horrid.
That view is absolutely spectacular, isn't it? So, what brings you aboard?
She sounds like Avasarala from, he's president, right? President Avasarala from, Expanse. Terran Preservation Society.
It is a shame that the Earth ended in such a sorry state, but I'm glad the Society has the nerve to do something about it.
Just sound like a lot like her. Dombrowski?
He's been spending a lot of time with
Clark. Oh, yeah. Don't know that. Savior.
Sheila Holbrooke is...
Yeah. They all saying the same thing.
Well, that was boring.
You're boring.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. The Society was founded about 8 years ago by Carl S.A. Worthington.
S.A.
A prominent businessman from New Atlantis.
Carl S.A. These people are fans of The Expanse. Author of The Expanse. S.A. Corey, right? James S.A. Corey. So, I don't know if they took the S.A. from that. Dombrowski?
He's been spending a...
Yeah.
Sheila Holbrooke is...
Yeah.
Nice to have met you.
Mm-hmm. That was boring. VIP guests only. Oh my god. You could just fall into the rings. They're actually moving.
Hello. Are you a member of the Society?
I'm looking at the rings. Do you mind?
An open bar would have been nice, but Trident's gouging us for every credit we've got. It's critical that the Society keeps the memories of Earth alive in our hearts. I'm doing my part by attending this spectacular event.
I'm doing my part. Dombrowski. I mean,
Sheila
Savior.
Holbrooke is chair of the award committee.
Dombrowski. I need to move the mouse up, please. Thank you.
He's been spending a lot of time with Klaudia.
Okay. Yeah, I'm having an issue with my mouse.
Enjoy the rest of the event.
Sometimes it doesn't like to move up.
Quite a lovely... I certainly hope they decide
the same
not forget to donate to the
I just
cause.
Talked to her.
The ship's purser can assist you with any matters regarding the security of your items.
We have a range of excursions available at all of, on behalf of myself and the entire team at Trident Luxury Lines. We wish to thank you for choosing to travel with us.
Choosing. What we got here? This stuff's falling over. Chandra Riesling. Could either steal it or consume it right there.
Quite a lovely starliner. Nothing but the best for
a
the
frosted
society.
Glass.
Here for business or pleasure?
It looks like a hole to
Due
me.
Due to an... If you wish to have a drink at any of our lounges, be sure to present your cabin pass to have the cost deducted from your account.
The cost? I love the cost deducted.
Society,
pleased to make your acquaintance. When you join... They send you a small chunk of rock from Earth itself. I keep mine on my desk.
Huh. So they tend to say different things about the Terran Preservation Society, but as far as these two, it's the same thing.
He's been spending a...
Claudia Swist.
Sheila Holbrooke is chair...
It's her own child. Yeah.
Don't forget to donate to the cause.
I got it ready. I've discovered that Larry Dombrowski is having an affair with someone named Claudia Swist. I should speak to her and see if she's willing to give me more information about Dombrowski. Yeah, if she's still sitting over there, then I know pretty much where to go.
In
get
the
her.
Event of a lockdown, remember to return to your cabin in a quiet and orderly fashion.
Okay, lady.
I'm sorry, but unless you're reporting a security situation, I need to get back to my duties.
I'm getting back to anything, just standing there.
An open bar would have been nice.
So though these ones
called... But Trident's gouging us for every credit we've got.
Society patrons, I'm not going to talk to them because they just say the same thing.
I certainly hope they decide to hold all future society events aboard a Starlight.
Society patrons.
Have you tried the canapes?
Gabriel Vera?
Sorry, I'm busy. Maybe we'll talk another time.
You have quarters, don't you, I think?
That view is absolutely spectacular, isn't it?
Absolutely spectacular. I'm having trouble moving around, I'm sorry.
Hello. Are you a member of the Society?
The Society Chair has really outdone herself this time.
Please remain in designated passenger areas at all times. Have a safe journey.
I'm sorry, but unless you're reporting a security situation, I need to get back to my ship.
Yeah, I'm gonna report my own security violation. Ping pong paddle. Giving me up. As always. Close the door. Don't open. You're like a cat. Stay in or stay out. That's just calm relay. I don't need that. I'm gonna kill you. Engineering deck. Oops. Have I been here? Engineering deck? Probably. Probably have been here. Who's this?
Captain Rokoff said you're allowed in any of the crew-specific areas. Just don't touch anything, please.
I touch your centimeat hamburger. That's a novice lock, but he's like right there. Where does that go? Back up. Austenitic manifold. Oh, we've got helmets. More helmets I can take. Ablative deep core. I got an ablative and a calibrated deep score. Deep core space helmet. Hopefully they don't check me for this stuff, because it's mostly helmets, because they're good for selling. They're good for selling, man. There's some good quality selling there, mate. Wake up.
There's some heavy security protecting this area, but judging from the fact that this is the life support control, it certainly makes sense.
Chief Sandin.
Hold up. This area is off limits to passengers.
Not anymore, it isn't. I can't open that. And I'm just gonna unlock that terminal with him sitting right there. No tissue picks. No!
You're a guest of Captain Rokoff, right? Welcome aboard.
Do you have any digipicks? I kind of need a gross of them. Alright, that's a little storage. Okay, I'm done down here. I guess I haven't been up here, but...
I certainly hope they decide to hold all future society events aboard a star.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Here for business or pleasure?
Have you tried the canapes? Horrid. Positively horrid.
I'm in the VIP area.
An open bar would have been nice. Quite a lovely star. He's been spent.
Claudia.
Sheila Holbrooke.
Own child.
When you join, they...
Yeah, she didn't say anything new.
That was boring.
You made it boring by saying the same thing.
That view is absolutely spectacular. It's critical that the Society keeps the memories of Earth alive. He's been spending a lot of time with Claudia Swist. Quality.
Floating thing. Okay, I'm done with
that's
you.
That's all then? Okay.
Wait a second. I can take these. I can take all these cred sticks.
Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
These are cred sticks. They don't weigh anything. 186. 157. 188. 202. That's the most so far. 173. 186. 198. 189. 192. That's it. Wait, there's more now. 181. 187. I'm checking each one to make sure it's not steel, right? 165. 192. 189. 168. 165. 193 and 192. Let me know if you guys played cards again. That was a good find.
Hello. Have you tried the canapes? The Society is such a worthy cause.
Yeah, same thing.
He's been spending a lot. Nice to have met you.
Oh wow. Oh look, there's the spot. I want to land on Jupiter and destroy my spaceship. Just for kicks, you know. Alright.
Please remember to obey all.
Please remember.
An open bar would have been nice, but try.
No open bar for you.
I certainly hope they decide to hold all future society events aboard a star.
I certainly hope. Since 1977. Alright. Hi. What was that? I'm not sure what that sound is, but it's very, very foreboding. Back to the guest suites, okay.
Please remain in designated passenger areas at all times. Have a safe journey.
I'll remain wherever I choose to remain. All right. Right, that guy. All right, so I think we go this way to talk to her. If she's still sitting over there. She's over here. She's just sitting out. Not here, though. Oops. I went to say oops, and I said boops. Sheila Holbrooke. So the thing is in here. But I gotta get past an expert lock, and I don't have any digipicks. Is she moved? She went down to the party now? She was sitting up here. I didn't give these people permission to move. What the hell? She's down. She's down there. That's her. Oops. I need one of those passes. It's telling me to go there, but she's there. I mean, maybe it's just giving me to the purser. Alright, let's go talk to her. Hi.
Sorry, do I know you?
Yeah, you talked a few times. Yeah, you're in a hell of a lot of trouble, Missy.
Okay, that's a hell of a way to open a conversation. Why don't you cut the crap before I tell my partner that you're harassing me? Believe me, you don't want to piss him off.
Would your partner happen to be Larry Dombrowski?
Who? Look, can you just cut to the chase already? What's this about?
Well, his name's not Chase. His name's Larry. Get it right. Galbank would love to know about your affair. You should talk to him about Bosky's wife. Yeah, maybe I should talk to Larry's wife instead. Hmm.
His wife? Oh, for the love of God. I told Larry to keep his big mouth shut, but did he listen? No. He had to impress his friends and treat me like a trophy.
Well, that's just like
Look,
Larry.
I've been in this business for a long time, and I know how this game works. So let's skip all the banter and get it over with. What's it gonna take to make us both happy?
Everything. I give you cash, you give me Dombrowski on a platter. Really? Hire her to kill him or give him up? I want to get into that lady's thing. And by thing, I mean quarters. So we can get that safe. We need an away card. An away mode. Are you willing to part with your Galbank credentials?
You're not very bright, are you? I'm a grade C3 exec at Galbank. That means my credentials get me into two places. The front door and the ladies' room.
Well, in your room.
If that's all you really want... You're certainly welcome to them.
All I need is something I guess. I want to get it. That. How do I get that award? An award of some kind? All I need is something incriminating on. Oh, okay. That doesn't mean kill him, that means give up info. So I'd rather keep 2,500 credits and just persuade her to. Give us something incriminating on Dombrowski. Hand it over, lady.
If I give you dirt on that son of a bitch Dombrowski, all I'm doing is endangering myself. Why would I do that?
Because you're already in danger. I'll find that information one way or another, so you might as well benefit now. How is she going to benefit?
If you had another way to get the information, you wouldn't be dealing. You'd be demanding.
Did I fail that? Oh, not yet. I have information that could seriously damage your reputation. That's how we started this conversation. I'm not gonna give up the Crimson Fleet, hell no. Yeah, I have information that could damage your reputation.
Threats are useless on me. I've heard it all.
Oh boy. Yeah, these are probably beyond me. I can't put the Crimson Fleet into that. That would be a bad idea. Because Dombrowski deserves everything that's coming to him.
That's true. For once, I would like to see him squirm.
I mean, we only got one? Once Dombrowski has what he wants, he'll sell you down the river. You know that, right?
Why should I take the risk?
Oh, I failed that one.
You know what?
Ah!
Forget it. The price of doing business by slinging mud is way too steep. What else you got?
I guess I got money. Here. I give you 2,500 credits, you give me Drombrowski's life on a platter.
You're willing to pay me to give you dirt on Larry? Sorry, I thought I'd end up on the short end of the deal. You know, This whole thing really pisses me off. Larry and I had the perfect scheme where thousands of credits all worked out. And then he goes and flushes the whole thing down the toilet.
No, he's good.
If you're angry at anybody, it should be yourself. For getting mixed up in this ridiculous scheme in the first place.
Yeah,
judge me all you want, lady. At this point, if I'm going down, then all I'm focused on is dragging Larry down with me.
Oh, wow. Okay. If you hate the guy so much, why were you defending him in a moment ago?
I didn't know who the hell you were. For all I knew, you were working for Dombrowski.
True.
It's called playing it cool. You should try it sometime.
Huh. I beg your pardon. Tell me about this scheme.
Yeah, I'm getting to that.
Got to the
Larry
chase.
Larry got together with myself and this other guy, Gabriel Vera.
Oh, yeah.
He's some bigwig over at UC Security. I doctored the transactions, Larry wiped them off the system, and Vera kept the legal pressure off of us. We were scamming Galbank for months.
Oh, you're naughty.
It was going well until I discovered Larry was cheating everyone by changing each transaction in his favor before deleting them.
You think he was using you?
Oh, I know he was using me. At the same time, he was saying how much he loved me. He was stringing me along and stabbing me in the back.
Gotta love it, huh? Why didn't you confront him?
I was going to confront him back on Jemison, but then he invited me on this little trip through the stars. All expenses paid, first-class accommodations, the works. I figured, why not wait until I've milked him for every credit he's spending before I drop the hammer?
If you want revenge, give me proof I can use against him.
I wish I had some. Maybe you should try talking to Gabriel Vera. He should be around here somewhere. If he doesn't want to cooperate, just mention my name. That should grab his attention. Good luck. You're gonna need it.
What was Dombrowski and Vera's contribution to the Galbank scheme?
What? Are you writing a damn novel? Fine. Vera works
Maybe.
For UC Security. So he kept a lookout on their comnet for any Galbank chatter. I guess you could call him our early warning system. And Dombrowski made sure that all of the crypto manipulation I was working on didn't turn up in Galbank's automatic audits. You need top clearance for that kind of access, so we had to cut him in, whether we liked it or not.
What exactly is going on between you and Dombrowski?
What do you think is going on?
Tell me.
I'm using that gullible idiot to get what I want. If I have to squash him on my way to the top, then so be it.
Huh.
Let's get one thing straight. Larry Dombrowski's no saint. He deserves everything that's coming to him.
So you're using him and he's using you. You sound just as manipulative as Dombrowski.
That was a bit insensitive. But my colleague's right.
Well, that's supposed to
be sensitive. If you're manipulating him, doesn't that make you just as guilty?
Where the hell do you get off judging me? You don't know that asshole like I do, okay? Dombrowski is a piece of human garbage. He'd stab you in the back for table scraps, then stab you again to steal dessert. The plan's always been to milk the guy for everything he's worth, and then leave him in the dust. Not bad for a lowly Galbank worker drone, right?
You're just as bad as he is. What's your contribution to the Galbank scheme?
I wrote a computer algorithm that basically creates a randomized number of false ghost credits that mimic the crypto key of actual credits. Then the algorithm simply passes the ghost credits to whatever legit transfers that the bank transacts. The genuine credits enter a dummy account. The best part is that I also alter the crypto keys as the real cash flows into our accounts. By the time it lands in our pockets, the credits are clean.
Damn.
So, on paper, it appears that all of the bank's transactions are covered, when it's really just our ghosted dummy creds. Genius, right?
Yeah. You're a real case, lady.
I hope you hurt Dombrowski. Nail his ass right to the wall.